show my new project that I'm almost done with. I took an old bowl that my mom was basically gonna probably throw away, and I poured my fluid art technique onto it using red, blue, yellow, and a touch of gold, and it turned out awesome. As you can tell, you have flowers and leaves. Now these are on the bowl. I did not create them. I'm not that talented. And it just turned out super, super cool. I cannot wait to glaze this bowl up and make it super shiny and pretty. And I just can't get over the amount of color that's in it. You probably really can't see it because of the light, but I have to say it is stunning. This is one of the best vases I have ever done. And I can't wait to show the finished project. Okay, so I have sprayed my Rust-Oleum Triple Thick Glaze clear glass-like coating onto my bowl. Here is the beautiful bowl upside down. And here is the beautiful, shiny, beautiful, oh, this is just, I can't even tell you how gorgeous this is. It is just so stunning. I am so excited about this. I mean, just look at it. Look at how beautiful that is. Yep, yep, digging, loving. Here's the, oh, let's see if I can get the underneath. How cool is that, right? All right. So thank you very much for watching my video. Like, subscribe, get updates on my awesome stuff. And see you next time, you guys.